Yeah, that's what the big head sounds like.
This, that makes me not an experience.
All right, am I putting this on my helmet or on my shell?
Your helmet.
Is that
person that weighs 500 pounds?
I'm volunteer.
No,
here's this bag.
Oh, good.
I need you.
Fine.
Yeah.
I'm supposed to.
You can fight him with the key.
No. All right, y'all, you guys, be aware of the order that you're in because that's the order you're going to be coming out of the cave as well. Sit down here, Zane will clip you in. Once he's got you clipped in, you can work your way over to here, sit down on the metal grate. When you're going down, it's just going to be easier enough to just propel you down. We're going to just lower you. From here, you're going to call for on belay.
Belay's on.
And there, you can go ahead and shoot me out onto the ladder, put your weight in your harness. Descending.
Descend on.
I'll go ahead and lower you all the way down. Watch out for rocks. There's quite a few of them down here.
Belay.
Did you guys hear that?
Yes.
Belay's off. Sit on great. Descending.
Descending.
Descend on. Hold up, you got the rope down. I'm just gonna lower you down.
We've made
it. Belay's off. Hold on to the rope. I got you. Lays on.
Descending.
Descend on.
Off the
way. Lays off. I want you to do sit on the grate, right here, right where we started.
So was it worth it?
It was very worth it. There was a frog, Juicy caught a frog. I went to this little cave thing and I could hear my heartbeat. I climbed on top of this little ledge and it was fun. I got really muddy. Oh man, it's Charlie. That's good.
Did you get hooked on?
Yeah. On? Yeah, it was really cool.
Wait, how did you just hook yourself on up there?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. This fun stuff. I love being out here. So I'm gonna do staff so I can spend a whole bunch of time here.
After you guys all went, it was so muddy, I could barely even get a grip on it.
Belay's on. Climb on. Sit on the grate. Got you locked off.
Okay, Nate, how cool was that?
I'm gonna keep these gloves on to pull up the ladder. But with the helmets.
Sit down on the grate. On belay. Descending.
Descend on.
And Michael lower you.
Hello, Surfing Green Mike. Good stuff. Off belay. I've never spudded down here before. I'm up there a little bit into the heartbeat cavern is what we call it. But I'm up there a little bit, let's see. Put his foot there. Slippery. There we go. Whew. Scouts crawl up through there,
and then they'll pop out right up over there. Sit down here a little bit, you can see it better.
We call it the wormhole.
It's right up there. Come on, I can climb up there and take a seat.
Off the leg.
Got some iron pyrite on the seat, something like that, a little bit sparkly.
Which is, iron pyrite is a dark?
Iron pyrite is the sparkly stuff, full of gold.
Oh, I see, okay.
Okay, ascending.
Yep, you're good. Twist you back around to give this ladder a little push once you get higher so it doesn't twist as much.
Off the way.